Hey, this is Kim with Craft of Crumbs, and I'm here to tell you about the drawstring bag I made. This is actually for my father. It's for one of his fishing reels. All I did was fold up one piece of fabric to size. I had to cut it down from part of, it's not cooperating. Just give me a moment. Now, this, with the drawstring, you just put a piece of sneaker lace or cord or whatever in, you fold the piece over, and then you sew it. Me, I didn't do the sides before that, so you can see part, but this is only, like I said, for one of my dad's fishing reels. And I actually have a second thing to show you. Then you just sew down here and down here. Obviously I used one side so that there wouldn't be a ton of seams. The second item I have to show you is on my wrist. I call it the Craft Assist. It's supposed to help assist me with while I'm doing crafts. Like sewing, I can put a small thread spool in, and I have pins, and there's a spot underneath that spool. That's actually a small pocket that I can put some bits in, like, I don't know, little hooks, like the bra size hooks and stuff. And there's, I don't know if you can see it, but there's, right at that edge, you can see there's another band there. That's for anything else I just need to sew in, whether it be for markers, for when I'm colored pencils for when I'm coloring. Or let's see if I can get this off. No, I can't get it off right now. But it goes, wraps around. I made the pin cushion out of another piece of elastic. The whole thing is one piece of elastic, and then another piece that just goes, wraps all the way around. And I think the piece and with the spool is one more that just goes over. I'm still thinking of what else I can use with it, add to it for design purposes and stuff. I can even put a cross stitch pin in it, crochet needles. Anything, really. So, if you want me to try and make a pattern for it, I can do that for you. Otherwise, I was just really trying to make myself something that could be tight enough that it would squeeze my wrist, but it was supposed to be for my right hand, not this one, not my left hand. So, right is what I do everything with, so. But like I said, this is the Craft Assist, and I used it while making that drawstring bag for my dad. I might actually put a pocket in here as the reel he has. He has a couple of pieces, extra pieces to repair it if he loses piece or something breaks. So I might put I have another piece that I can put a pocket if I want. I just gotta trim a little piece off, as you can see. So I could just make a pocket in here, just sew down the sides, and it's all good. Or no sew. I could just use a couple of pieces of the heat bond and just bond it down. But I always usually sew back over that. So that's the end of this, and we've got less than 5 minutes. Have a good day, and I hope I've inspired an idea for you. Have a good day.